For anything in particular? Okay, yeah, I can just show you some stuff that are most popular. Yeah, no problem. So first, we have these gems. They come in these little jars. And I'll just show you them all and then you can decide at the end, yeah. Okay, perfect. What? Oh, you wanted to see some perfumes? Yeah, I can get some for you. Alright, just give me 1 second, I'll go get those, okay? Okay, I'm back with the perfume. And I also have our most popular items up here. So let's start with the testers. So I can spray this on you if you'd like. Now this one is our floral scent. I would say it's our lightest scent. Would you like me to spray it on your wrist? Yeah, okay. Perfect. You want to smell it from here down? It's very nice. More feminine. So if you like a cleaner scent, I have a different one for you. But this is quite nice. Okay, I'll move on to the next one. I'd say this is our strongest one. If you don't like overpowering scents, then I wouldn't say this is a good choice. Last all day, then this is perfect. This one is very sweet, a lot more berry. This one doesn't have to spray, you dab it on. Do you want to try? You're leaning more towards the other one. Okay. I have one more for you. Alright, our last one is a cleaner scent. Sort of like fresh laundry. This one's a lot more gender neutral. on your other wrist. You're leaning towards any of them. The floral one. Is it this one? Okay. You like the lighter scents. Perfect. Then I'll just set one of these aside for you. Alright, let's move on to the other item. Roses. Got that stained glass kind of look. Very pretty. Okay. Next. I don't know if you have a scrapbook. And then just place that on top. Now this one is of a rose. Okay. And next we have this vase. Flowers, leaves on it. Flowers, green, moss, and this isn't just decoration, you can also use it for the scent, just peel the sticker off. Natural, not very strong. perfume. Any of the other items? The stamp. Okay. Oh, you scrapbook. Okay. Perfect, yeah. This looks really nice. And any spread you do, especially if you have that antique theme. Okay, and anything else?